What's this itch, bitch?
Oh yeah, yeah. I'm your basic average girl, and I'm here to save the world. You can't stop me, cause I'm impossible. There is nothing I can't do. When danger calls, just know that I am on my way. It doesn't matter where or when there's trouble. If you just call my name, impossible.
Call me Big Man if you wanna reach me. When you wanna page me, it's okay.
Whenever you need me, baby,
call me Big Man if you wanna reach me.
Call me Big Man if you wanna reach me.
Doesn't matter where, doesn't matter when, I will be there for you till the very end. Danger or trouble, I'm there on the double. You know that you always can call Kim Possible.
So what's the sitch?
Call me, beep me if you wanna reach me.
Oh hey, my name is Kim Possible and welcome back to YouTube.com/KimPossible. I can't believe I'm doing this! What is the motherfucking sitch, bitches? Happy Halloweesa! Yes, guys, today is Halloweesa. I am Kim Possible. I did not come to play with you bitches. All you Powerpuff bitches, Shego, any motherfucking cartoon ass bitch wants to try me, I will beat your motherfucking ass, bitch. And Ron Stoppable, we are not together anymore. Mm-hmm, that's right. I listened to New Rules by Dua Lipa. She told me, one, don't pick up the phone. You know he's on the phone because he's drunk and alone. I need help. But for Halloweesa, I decided that I wanted to have something very special for you guys. I thought to myself, what is the scariest thing I could possibly do on my channel? I'm gonna react to my vines. I not only can't believe I'm reacting to my vines, but reacting to my vines is Kim Possible. My new YouTube era is so wild. Okay, y'all, first vine, here we go. Bitch, what kind of vocals was that? Bitch, you need a vocal coach? A teacher? Jesus? Bitch, talk to the llama! Okay, I like that one. I'll always remember that one. And like branches, and like a forest. It's pretty funny, I'm not gonna lie. Okay, next one. Icon! Iconic. This was actually one of my biggest vines. I'm pretty sure it had like 600,000 likes or something. I was like, bitch, what? Oh, about... Yeah, you just got rejected. R-E-J-E-C-T-E-D. Rejected. Oh, Petunia and Bartholomew.
You little fuck.
Now I'm sad because I actually miss Petunia and Bartholomew. Bitch, they were my motherfucking OTP, that's for sure. Demonic Eagle.
Bubba big fat ass.
You don't hear me talking about how much I love lasagna. Oh my, how do I remember these? Oh my gosh. Oh, those vocals. Drink some tea. Add some honey. And some holy water. I don't remember this. Oh, hell no. Oh, bitch. Oh, I'm scary.
I'll be your nerdy llama. Calling all the llamas.
I honestly don't want to know the amount of times I've said the word llama in a vine.
Llama needs just one.
Oh no, it's the hand. It's the hand. Oh my gosh, can I still do that? I definitely can. Oh, what is the sitch? You are a bitch, and I am a witch. I put a spell on you, you're dead. Wait a minute. Did I make a Halloweesa song Before the Haloisa song? I made that? Oh, the original lava song, y'all! That was actually the beginning to the llama song. Right after I made that vine, I sat down and I was like, you know what? Let's give them a whole bop. I also still can't believe the llama song has over 20 million views. Like, everybody close your eyes and imagine 20 million people watching a whole song about fucking llamas. Not llamas fucking. Just llamas, you get it.
Please.
Nope, and the original crush song.
Go.
S-I-N-G-L-E, fuck me! Oh! King of Cheetah Girls! I'm such a good dancer, wow! oh my gosh. Demonic Eagle. Oh, here's Demonisa. Who allowed me to post that? Who? Oh. Oh shit, the viral one. I literally look like Randall from Monsters, Inc. Like, bitch, what the fuck are you doing? Suck my Ashley. I remember after I posted this, I got so many comments of just people tagging Ashley's. Oh. I need to watch that one more time. Oh my god, I'm so ugly. Oh, the parent vine. Drug money? Are you doing drugs?
Ugh, I have no friends. Bitch, what am I?
A roach?
Stop.
Oh no, the boss.
You mess with me, like up.
Totally.
All you wanna be is me. Like whatever, major loser, as if whatever, get away from.
Okay, y'all, last one. Oh! Well, shit. I really hope you guys enjoyed me reacting to myself being a possessed demon. If you did, be sure to give it a big thumbs up and subscribe. I make new videos whenever I feel like it. The Issa Twinks tour is about to start so soon. I'm meeting every single person that comes. If you would like to buy tickets, link in the description. Tickets are as cheap as I could make them. But I love you guys so much, and I will see you later, my fellow bad bitches. Stay bad. I hate myself for doing this. Oh my god. You didn't hear that.
You stay bad, you're gonna get better, bitch. Blast off your sad thoughts in a satin, bitch. They stay mad cause they don't matter, bitch. So turn that crown into a throne and tell Louisa, witch.